Okay, so I'd like to demonstrate to you the classical guitar, Yamaha G180. This guitar was made in 1975 and 1976 and is actually the predecessor to the G235, made between 1977 and 1981. Predecessor in the sense that they are both made of the same materials, namely an oven cool back and side and a spruce top. And these guitars were originally set up with a plastic nut and saddle, so I have changed them for a bone nut and saddle, and the tuners on this guitar are still the original tuners in good working condition. And I've strung up the guitar with Labella medium tension flamenco strings. It's tuned right now half a note lower than from which you would regularly tune your guitar, so it has a bit of a deeper sound to it. So I'd like to demonstrate it to you.
From the battles that rage in my head, you make sense of madness when my sanity hangs by a thread. I lose my way, but still you seem to understand. Now and forever I will be your man. Sometimes I just hold you too caught up in me to see. I'm holding a fortune that heaven has given to me. I'll try to show you each and every way I can, now and forever I will be your man. Now I can rest my worries and always be sure won't be alone anymore. If I'd only known you were there all this time. Until the day the ocean doesn't touch the sand, now and forever I will be your man. Now and forever I will be your man.
So if you ever find one of these guitars in reasonable condition, get it, put some nice strings on them, new bone, nut and saddle, and you have a very, very good guitar. Good luck.